Hi, it's Colt from Prenelop. Just going to show you a quick contrast between my Prusa and the Lautr3k 3D printer about belts. The speed on the Lautr3k. And the Prusa. As you can see, that is quite a speed the process doing. As this is the same setup in slicer, same speeds in slicer as the Lautr3k. The only difference is obviously the settings in Marlin for my Prusa. The difference is quite a lot. Prusa just seems like a maniac compared to the Lautr3k now. Yeah, well, anyways, you gotta love rip-rap 3D printing. Cheers guys, it's just a quick comparison. Just for references. Cool. Alright guys. Bye.